Hey guys, been a while since I made a video of some painted miniatures here. These miniatures are from Battle Valor Miniatures. They come in sets here. He has some pretty good minis there. This is the monks with machine guns, and these are going to be part of my post-apoc Wasteland Warriors slash modern miniature wargaming. So they're pretty cool. Sometimes you'll end up with some messed up heads you'll see in the slideshow following this of the pics. So there's one in here, this guy right here, man, he's just like wah. So he's got more of a shotgun, I think. So but they're pretty cool. Gonna go ahead and use these for a Fistful of Lead, Wasteland Warriors, or Galactic, well, not Galactic Heroes, but somewhere in that area. So, and yeah, they're pretty fun to paint. Typical brown. I can't remember what I did the top parts of the shoulder area. Yeah, the brown, it was actually the Vallejo leather brown I painted these with, and then the Vallejo skin, the medium flesh, and obviously the choice of hair, flat brown, black, pale yellow, black. So that's about it. So check out the slideshow and comment below, let me know what you guys think or any advice and so forth. So get back on track here with some of the videos here. I've been really focused on the Romans for this month's paint challenge. So alrighty, you guys take care, slideshow following, bye.